about the star.
The next time we fight, I'll drop you into one of them. See if that finishes you off.
You would not be the first to try. But you could be the first to succeed. You cannot wield the Force, yet you triumph over powers far greater. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not planning to propose, are you?
Do not play the fool. The galaxy changes, and we must change with it. Your mercenary crew. They follow you out of self-interest. A cowardly scoundrel. A naive wanderer. The glory-seeking orphan. The Mandalorian pretender. And a brutish psychopath. You no longer need that outlaw band. You never did.
I pay them to watch my back.
Not anymore.
They'll find me if they know what's good for them.
Each day they drift further out of reach, without a center to hold, without us, the galaxy, and all within it spiral into chaos.
To me.
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned. Dying, old foes have come to take your life.
I beat them before. I'll do it again.
If you want to live, you must fight. Been superior to everyone around you, even them. Release your past. Become greater.
Changed your face and voice, but you still speak in riddles. You're wasting my time. Because of you, someone like me could lead it to victory.
Do not waste time following the path of Mar and Malgus. There is no redemption here. The Dark Council, Imperial Intelligence, Mandalorians, all fail. You alone find victory.
I'll feel better when you're gone for good.
I am not your enemy. I will help you see. This Empire is not worth saving, and the Republic is not worth destroying. There is a greater purpose awaiting us.
I don't need allies, especially cagey beasts like you.
Is that so? They want someone to blame for their defeat. They choose you.
Let them come. It's their funeral.
Theirs or yours? Only you can decide that. Choose quickly. Empire, Republic, both fall before the Eternal Throne. You cannot stop what is to come. Save yourself. Another obstacle in your path to be swept aside.
I'm good. But it'd take more than just me to drop Mandalore.
False modesty has no place here. If you wish to survive, own your power.
Thank you.
Zios. The world where everything changed. For me, you, the galaxy.
You killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Everything dies, even you.
Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
Your freedom cost millions of innocent lives. You're nothing but a monster.
I am a part of you. Now, more than ever, I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep.
This heap of slag alone.
Show me. Survive.
Stop comparing yourself to me.
You cannot deny we share a common foe. Zakul has surpassed my expectations. The most powerful fleet in history, and an army of guardians who use the forces more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
What did you expect? You're their role model.
I was different here. Abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures I denied myself before. I have no love on Zakul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
The only thing you love is power.
I care about more than you know. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
They won't go gently, but I guess you can always make more.
Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
Doesn't trust your son.
She trusts no one.
Ah!
well. We have to go.